Sometimes what we want to be able to do is load some HTML directly onto the page. And there are two things that we need to do. One is we need to add the HTML code in a code block in Notion, and the other is we need to load the super embed script, which is going to interpret that code and add it to the page. So let's jump into Notion first and add the code that we need to add. So I've just swapped over to Notion. I'm here on my Contact Us page, and I'm going to add a code block. So the code block is on the page. If I go and just grab the HTML. So what I'm embedding here is a Calendly widget, and this is the code version of the Calendly widget. You can see here there is some HTML and also some JavaScript as well. So both of those are in the code block. Now, before we leave Notion, we need to add one thing, which is really important. We need to add a flag to tell the superscript to interpret this. So what we're going to do is we're going to add the super-embed:flag at the start of this code block so that it's picked up by the script. Okay, so we have that on the Notion page, which is great. Now, just jumping back into Super, I'm on our Contact Us page. I'm going to refresh this in the dashboard to see if I can pull through that updated content. I'm just going to press refresh once more just to pull up. We can see that the embed is being loaded by Super in the dashboard preview. Let's check the live site. So if I go over to the live site now, we can see the previous version of the page. And if I refresh that, what we do see now is the Calendly embed. So the embed has been interpreted by the script and been added directly onto the page. So to recap, add a code block to your Notion page, add the super embed flag with the code. In Super, add the super embed script, and then it will interpret that on the live site. You can add this script to global code if you prefer, and I would recommend that if you're running these kinds of embeds across multiple pages. That way the code is run once and there's less code for you to maintain on individual pages.